belts in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a freestyle fighter holding a professional record of 8 wins, 6 losses. She stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Colorado Springs, Colorado, Raquel Rocky. And now introducing your opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a grappler with a professional record of 18 wins, 6 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Misha Cupcake Tate! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Lovitz.
And our referee is Eve Levine.
Ready?
And we are underway. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Pennington. Black trunks for Tate. Joe, what we have is the classic striker versus grappler matchup. And with her fine wrestling skills, she's going to look for a takedown early. Postured up.
Big right
hand. Oh, that's a big left. Looking to pass guard. Back up. It's a nice jab there, Joe. She's gotten herself to the tie clinch.
Landing some real good solid knees here.
And separate.
Snapping that jab.
Welcome to the jungle.
Nice left by Pennington. Big takedown.
Trying to take the back here.
Huge right hand.
Sweep.
Head right. Get that wrist control.
Nice reversal here. And she's in full guard. And now she's stacking her. That left eye is really starting to swell.
Good ground and pound by Tate.
More of that. Let's go.
That's a damaging hammer fist.
Top.
What a huge right hand!
It's over! Wow! KO by ground and pound.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's look at the replay and see.